Oh, yeah.
Oh, this will be good. Hey, you stay there, I'll come to you.
My question is to the 18-year-old: what was were you when you went and dated the spiked hair bozo? Why did were you drunk, or did you truly actually have love for something as pathetic as a drunken musician?
I got your bozo.
Come on, you could do much better.
Hey, what'd you eat your parents?